Yeah, my name is Liam Doran and I'm the lecturer for SBR and AFM. We're good at what we do. We've been doing it a long time. We have a lot of prize winners. We give personal attention to students. We effectively try and make sure that students feel that when they come to us that they're getting the best attention they can get to try and get over these exams as quickly as possible. The failure rates on the exams are very, very high. For students to pass these exams, it's an achievement, and students know that. For a student to get a prize in these exams is exceptional. But I think with so many prize winners, it's a testament to the hard work that the lecturers do put in the college, and we're always delighted to recognise the achievement of our students. It's not easy to achieve what they've achieved, and we're very proud of them, and I'm sure everybody belonging to them is proud of them as well.
I found the lecture is absolutely brilliant. There was brilliant structure to it. It was just helpful to have a bit of guidance along the way, a bit of reassurance, I suppose, to have everything set out, you know, along a structured timeline was very, very helpful. I actually went on to win first in Ireland in strategic business reporting, which I could never have imagined, and I'm absolutely delighted with.